G'day guys, my name's Tim Ross. I'm an actor based on the Gold Coast. I'm here today at Oasis Dental in Chirn Park. Today we're going to be chatting with Dr Bharat Agrawal, who came in at the end of my treatment to do the edge bonding just to get those edges nice and even. And we're going to ask Dr Bharat 20 rapid fire questions. So let's go and say hi.
Dr Bharat Agrawal.
Tim, how you going?
Good mate, how are you?
Good.
Are you ready for your rapid fire 20 questions?
Born ready, let's do it.
Here we go. What inspired you to become a dentist?
Year 10, work experience in general practice. Love the art, the science, we get to help people, all in one. No better career.
What are your favourite dental trends that have emerged over the years?
Dental trends, I love digital dentistry. The fact that we can capture things like we've never been able to before means we can talk to our patients better, communicate better, do treatments far more efficiently, effectively, and get better results. So really exciting.
What are three non-negotiables for maintaining oral health and a beautiful smile?
Okay, brushing, flossing, and seeing us at Oasis Dental.
Very good. If you had to do one treatment for the rest of your career, what would it be?
It's hard to say one. I'm going to say dental aesthetics because that means a lot of different things. So that means Invisalign, composite bonding, veneers, lots of different things. So dental aesthetics.
Right. How do you stay up to date with the latest advancements in dental technology?
Ooh, I am a dental nerd. I love consuming information about dentistry. So it's journal articles, going to courses, presenting at courses, and really just talking dentistry and talking shop whenever I catch up with anyone who has anything to do with dentistry.
Awesome. How do you create a calming experience for your patients?
There's so many facets to it. Great music, make it smell not like a dental surgery, make it look not like a dental surgery, and most of all, you know, just gentle, caring dentistry.
Great. What are your go-to dental products or tools that you recommend?
Honestly, you just got to keep it really basic. Toothbrush, soft head, electric toothbrush ideally, with a small round head on it, and a bit of floss. That's all you need.
What makes Oasis Dental Studio unique from others in the industry?
Oh, wow. I think there's so many things that make us unique. You know, the fact that we pride ourselves on excellence for starters, so confidence that you get a great result, and our beautiful practices that make the whole experience so much different to what I think dentistry has been known to have been like over the years.
Yeah.
So it's multifactorial for us.
Awesome, man. One piece of advice you would offer patients with dental anxiety?
Oh, wow. Look, we train a lot of anxious dental patients, and for us really it's just coming through the door, you know, meeting us, realizing that we're just normal people who aren't here with any judgment, we're just here to help you, and sometimes just knowing what's going on is the first step, and beyond that, you know, if there's, you know, issues where you can't have dentistry done in the chair, then we offer things like sedation and sleep dentistry. So I think just coming through the door for starters and getting to know us.
Great. How do you stay informed about the latest industry regulations and standards?
Okay, for us, you know, really being an accredited practice is a really big deal for us. You know, making sure we're up to date with everything that's going on in our industry is super important to us. And then complying with those regulations is something that, you know, is really important to us as well.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's something that we keep up to date with on a regular basis.
Can you show me something in your practice that sets you apart from others?
Oh, wow. Okay, well, look, honestly, the feel that you would have experience walking in through here, you know, we design our practices to make sure that they essentially just feel like nothing you've been used to when you walk into a dental surgery. But beyond that, it's our toys and our tech. You know, you just need to look around this room to see how many screens there are.
Mm-hmm.
We want to create this environment where you are in control of everything that's happening. You can see what we can see. And I think from there, empowering you to make the best, you know, possible decisions for yourself. But it's my toys. I'll take you for a tour.
Yeah. Great, man. Do you believe in the connection between dental health and overall well-being?
Absolutely. You know, our teeth are intimately connected to the rest of our body, you know, whether it's through like the nerves, blood vessels, but essentially just the way that we feel and we can function. We have healthy, happy teeth. You can eat and drink what you want. And you know, if we have, you know, healthy, happy teeth and gums, you know, we can be sure that the rest of our body's gonna, you know, function well as well.
Right. If someone is looking for a new dentist, why Chirn Park and why Oasis?
I think really for anyone looking for a new dentist, Oasis Dental, our philosophy really is that of just making sure that you have the best possible experience you could when it comes to the dentist. And whether it's just dealing with, you know, your anxieties, feeling comfortable having treatments done, but also the confidence knowing that you can get an excellent result when you come and see, you know, our practices, we really do pride ourselves on staying up to date, making sure we deliver things with care. And really just, you know, caring for our patients. So if you're looking for a caring dentist who's going to make you feel like you're at home and not the dental practice, yeah, come and see us.
Awesome, man. Is there a smile transformation, don't have to mention mine, that you feel proud to be part of?
Tim, your smile transformation is my favourite smile transformation. No, look, for me, so many come to mind, but you know, a couple that really sort of resonate with me are some of the young patients I get to help, you know, all the time. Mm-hmm. So someone who does a lot of dental aesthetics, I treat a lot of, you know, young 10, 11, 12 year old patients who struggle with their confidence because of their teeth. And sometimes it's the smallest changes that we can make for them, whether it's dealing with a single tooth that hasn't formed correctly at birth, that I think is transformational. And you know, one that really comes to mind is a young patient of mine who was born with a missing tooth, but then a really large tooth, and we help sort of, you know, guys and mask it as something that was smaller, and just seeing these young patients' faces light up, knowing that this is not a thing that they have to be conscious about anymore, or you know, worse, you get bullied about. I think that's really, you know, something that resonates with me a lot. So even more than the beautiful smile transformation unknown beautiful adults, I actually love helping, you know, young children, you know, feel confident.
Good on you, man. Are there any upcoming dental treatments or techniques that you're excited about?
Look, I think the things are progressing so quickly. You know, I think really what we're able to do now is, you know, diagnose if more effectively, quicker, more efficiently using some of our digital technologies, and being able to sort of now communicate with our patients in a way that, you know, they understand better because they can see everything in so much clearer detail. I think that's what I'm really excited about. Our, you know, digital technology just keeps getting better and better, where it takes, you know, sometimes 30 seconds for us to scan your whole mouth and be able to give you a full rundown of everything that's going on. So things that we've never been able to do before. So yeah, I'm really excited about that.
Right. Okay, back to it. What excites you most about the future of dentistry?
Oh, I think what's really amazing is our techniques and technologies is getting more and more minimally invasive, which means we can create like beautiful results whilst doing the least amount of like irreversible dentistry possible. And I think that's where there's been a massive shift in our philosophy on how we think and how we do treatments, but also materials just getting better and better to be able to support that philosophy as well. So I always say it's a great time to be a dentist and a great time to be a patient as well.
What's one piece of advice you would give yourself 10 years ago?
Oh, wow. Okay, that's a really heavy question. Keep learning, keep enjoying, and just keep loving what you're doing. Like, just, I think really if I could look back and just go, hey, 10 years from now, you still don't love dentistry, like, keep doing what you're doing and just go back and go, hey, it's gonna be good, it's gonna be awesome. So yeah, that's a really big question. That's
it. Well answered. What makes you so passionate about dental education?
For me, it's part of my core sort of purpose and philosophy. You know, I love doing really great dentistry and sort of learning new techniques and sort of, you know, developing new pathways and protocols for doing things. And for me, if I can teach enough dentists what I know and share my knowledge, for me it means more patients get to benefit from that. You know, I can't treat every single patient, and nor do I have the intention of treating every single patient, but if we can help sort of guide and change the trajectory of where dentistry is going, if I can be a voice in that, and if I have something valuable to share, you know, I really want to get that out there and be able to do that. You know, and yeah, I love it. If I can talk dentistry all day with you, Tim,
I'd be happy to, mate. Okay, do you want to show me anywhere else?
Let's head back outside. I'll show you some cool toys. It's
beautiful.
Yeah, I'll set out some of my toys earlier. This little machine here. Pretty amazing. We can take a block of ceramic.
Yeah.
Put in the machine there, design a crown to a particular shape, mill it out in about 20 minutes, paint it, stain and glaze it, make it look beautiful, put in your mouth the same day.
How long would it normally take if you didn't have
it? Anywhere between 2 to 3 weeks.
Oh, wow. That's really cool.
Welcome to 20 minutes. Yeah, same day dentistry.
Insane.
Pretty cool.
Awesome.
Grab a seat.
What advice would you give to dental students to succeed in their future?
Oh, wow. Okay. The assumption is that I've succeeded.
I think we can say that I've succeeded.
Honestly, look, just love what you do. And at the moment you love what you do, you're going to go head first into it. You're going to learn more. You're going to embrace changes. You're going to develop at a quicker rate if you are truly passionate about it. And I think when you love it and you're passionate about it, everyone around you feels it, and your patients know that you love what you do. And I think that's such a critical part of making people feel confident and supported when they're in the dental chair. So go ahead first. You know, there's so many things you can do in dentistry, and really find what you're passionate about. And even if you don't know what you're passionate about as a student, you'll find it eventually, you know, hanging there. So it's an amazing profession. There's so much to look forward to. Embrace it. You know, it's hard, but it's so rewarding when you can really have an impact on people's lives.
So good. Finally, where do you see Oasis Dental Studio in 5 years?
Look, I think at the rate we're going, we just want to keep serving as many patients as we possibly can. So for us, our priority is to continue to deliver excellent dentistry, keep up to date with what's happening out there, but continue to grow the practices and take on board clinicians and support staff who are on that journey with us as well, to continue to grow our team so it gets bigger and bigger so we can serve and treat more patients. And you know, that's really what I see the next 5 years holding for us is being able to reach as many people as we possibly can with the style of dentistry that we sort of believe in and want to keep doing for everyone.
Love your work, Dr. Bharat.
Thanks, Steve. Thanks for coming in again. Appreciate it.